That's the camera that we use to look inside the artery.
Below, it doesn't look like we've impacted on the diagonal stent at all with our arteries.
Okay.